Who is Imam Hussein? Imam Hussein is the symbol of peace. He is the symbol of justice. Why do we say this? Read about the events of Karbala. See what happened during those last 10 days. See what happened to the women and children of the Holy Prophet and how they represented Islam by speech, even though they were oppressed and taken as captives. Imam Hussein was there to maintain Islam. Now, what is this Islam? What are the Islamic values that he stood for? Are they not the same values that the most comprehensive list of civil rights came from? The same list that the United Nations today hangs on their walls, hoping to one day attain? Are these rights always applicable, or can we ignore them in the time of war? Can we just ignore giving water to human beings? Because we're in war, we're disagreeing with them? Not with Imam Hussein. He never denied water to anyone, not even his enemies and their horses and their camels. Why was he denied his right as a human being to drink water? Why was he killed thirsty? Did he rise asking for power? Did he rise asking, wanting wealth and money? Or did he only want to bring back the Islam that his grandfather, the Holy Prophet Muhammad, was he there to bring back the Islam that his grandfather, the Holy Prophet Muhammad, had brought to the people? At one point, after days of thirst and starvation, Imam Hussein asked the enemy, "Don't you claim to be Muslims? Aren't you representing Islam? Then why are you denying us the water? If you're not Muslims, aren't you human? Can you not even keep a human right? Or have we become animals just because we have disagreements?" Imam Hussein sacrificed everything he had for Islam. He took his men, women, and children. He knew that that was the only way to be victorious. He was not victorious by the sword. Imam Hussein knew this. Imam Hussein was victorious by the word of truth. Today, millions of people around the world are commemorating the sacrifice of Imam Hussein. And we here are participating. And we will not only remember him, but we will put his words to practice. We will maintain these human rights. We will not deny anyone their basic human rights, whether they are Muslim or not Muslim. Because if he is not your brother in faith, he is your equal in humanity. Thank you very much.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad.